all part of the plan. He would let us.
Justine is gorgeous.
Isn't she?
Beautiful.
A toast to Justine.
Aww.
She's amazing.
Hi, Bob.
Great. I'm going to get these guys.
Okay, yeah.
These rowdy.
Hey, Justine.
Justine and Andrew.
This one,
Justine
too.
And Joe, too. Justine. And Andrew.
Justine and Andrew.
Hey, Tristan.
Yes, sweet dreams.
Shut up.
Don't get any blinking or anything. Okay.
Great. I understand that.
The color goes nicely with your dress.
Yeah.
Oh, I hope so. I try.
Is the acknowledged grandmother of the groom, Mildred Burnett. She's sitting at the table for her. Let's introduce the grandparents of the bride, Arthur Menezia and Gertrude Chapman. We have the parents of the bride, Dennis and Judy Chapman. We have the parents of the groom, Harold and Marcia Burnett. And now, I ask everyone to please rise. Put your hands together. We have a special introduction this evening. Justine and Andrew have asked that their wedding party be introduced as a team. So please put your hands together and welcome this evening's wedding party. Thank you.
host. We're our best man. But first, we're going to have this evening's blessing. This is Pastor Clark.
Before we pray, Justine and Andrew, I don't know where you are. There you are. As well and as thoroughly as we plan these, as thoroughly as you plan this service, it's the things that we don't plan, the unexpected, that will make memories for you. And our Lord demonstrated that he had quite a sense of humor. And I hope you can have a sense of humor about it. And don't be embarrassed. You're among people that love you. And those things happen, and this is part of your memory package now. So God bless you, and let's ask the Lord's blessing on this evening. Lord God, we are so thankful that in your providence you brought Justine and Andrew together. And we pray your blessing on this meal, on the fellowship, on the new friends that we'll make this night. Lord, you liked weddings, and you went to the wedding at Cana, and you blessed it with a miracle of turning the water to wine. Lord, you never married yourself, but you encouraged us to build strong marriages. And Lord, we just pray your blessing on this evening, on the food, on the fellowship, and on the long, long life together that Andrew and Justine will enjoy. Thank you, Lord, for all the ways you bless and surprise us. In Jesus' name, amen.
A short while ago, Justine told me that I have to give a speech, and she asked me what I would, what I'm going to say, and I said, I don't know. But what I do know is that everything happens for a reason, and the reason here tonight is, of course, Andrew and Justine, and we all. Especially, I would like to announce Mill Burnett. She came, you know, with 86 years of age, alone from Florida to Boston to be part of this wedding. And we all here in this room, the whole wedding party, going to witness how you both are going to build a house of marriage, a house that shall be strong. Maybe there are going to be times that pots and pans are flying out the windows, but don't forget, you're building a very strong house, and please don't forget that marriage, when you build a house of marriage, this will never be finished. I am proud of that I'm your best man. Yeah, I was very proud of, and I'm proud of to add some German touch to your family tree. I also at this point will thank the Kavanaghs. You know, I thank on behalf of the Burnett family that we received a very, very warm welcome from the Kavanaghs. I really appreciate that. I would like to conclude this little speech that I wrote like 3 a.m. in the morning because I couldn't sleep with a little family tradition that we do always at every meal at home. So I asked, please, everybody hold hands at the table with each of the other, I hope that's right. And please, everybody at the same time, repeat after me, Guten Appetit.
Guten Appetit.
That's right. Thank you very much.
All
All right, first of all, I want to say I'm okay. So you don't have to ask me, I got the color back in my face, I'm standing up, I'm married. It was just a case of me being weak in the knees at Justine's beauty, so. There are a couple things that I'd like to say. First of all, I'd like to thank my best man, Kirsten. He did a wonderful job with the toast. Not bad for a second language. He could have done it all in German. Justine and I would like to thank our parents for everything that they've done. They are a wonderful group, and they've taught us a lot about life and love, and we'd like to thank them. I get emotional, it's alright. There's one other person we'd like to thank. This day would not have happened without this one individual, because at times to meet the person that you find is the right person for you, you actually have to have some help. And we had some help. At this time, I believe she's somewhere over here. If Vicky Beauregard could please stand up. Vicky is the one that introduced. So anybody in the audience that's single, she's at table 5. Matchmakers at table 5. Enjoy your meals, thank you.
hands together for the receivers of that.
We're going to bring out dessert in a little.